Elon Musk officially took over Twitter earlier today. The event marked a significant milestone for the social media platform and for the business community as a whole. Vitalik Buterin said he always thought Twitter should be headquartered in Switzerland. This landmark event has attracted comments from various parts of the industry, including the crypto space.